So guys, today I'm going to be showing you a few awesome pranks you can do in the washroom. And we are doing a special giveaway. We're going to be giving away this Pokemon thingy I have here. Because I don't really want it anymore. It's kind of boring now. I'm going to give away this Alolan Ninetales GX if anyone wants it. And with this nice sleeve for it. So here's what you have to do to enter. Number one is subscribe to the Royal Games. You do that, you have a chance. Two, like the video. And three is, it's luck. So I will be thinking of a number between 1 and 15. If anyone, the first one to comment down below the right number will be getting this Alolan Ninetales GX. Good luck to everyone. Let's get to the five pranks. Let's get to the first prank. Let's just get started. So you'll need a card. For good support, I put three tapes here and three tapes here. Stick it here in the doorknob. Good support there. And then fill a cup with water. And then put it there. And there it's nicely balanced. So here's what's going to happen. You close the door. And then, what was that? And then it's a bunch of water spilled. Let's get going to prank number two. Okay, let's get going to prank number two. Okay, so now we're gonna be doing this thing. So this is not really, it is a prank, but this is so short. All you have to do is put a piece of ketchup here like this. Then when someone sits on it, you should cut it open first. Put a little tear into it. Then when someone wants to sit on it, and then they're done, and then they go like, "What happened?" If it's someone heavy weighted, then it's gonna go splat. So, prank number three. We're gonna see you next time for prank number three. Let's go. Let's get going to prank number four. Let's get going to our final prank of the day. So this is very easy. All you need is a quarter and some tape. And this is how simple it is actually. All you need is a tiny piece of tape. Stick your quarter down here under. You can see by that perspective that it's under. I just get the tape.